man who is in it all when it comes to the truck pool. And a man who is giving it up and making sure that he goes onto the finish line with as much time on his hands as possible. Considering he's our first man, what time will he need to execute this? How much time will he need? How much time will he need? He's edging closer to 1 minute. He's edging closer to a minute. And he's still going. Godfred Akobila has finished his track pool. So Godfred Akobila has finished his race. Ladies and gentlemen, that was Godfred Akobila. Who is getting strapped, and of course we'll be taking instructions from the commissioners as he will for the very first time try his hands on a track pool. Remember, there's a father that's gone in this competition ever since he took part, and never has there been a time that he has seen the track pool or experienced it like this. And so let's see what he gives us. Jeffrey Okufu. He calls himself currently Accra's strongest man. His 3 minutes starts now. Go. Kilograms is the weight of this truck. And that is what one man is pulling with his waist, with his back, with his body. Everything in full glare. But in what time? It's 3 minutes starts now. And ladies and gentlemen, this is the track pool. One man is giving it his all. 8,000 kilograms. How many seconds will he need? He's going in very, very good time. Very, very good time. Bright up here. SWAT. SWAT. Absolutely electrifying. 56 seconds. Akobilla, 180. One rep at a time. He couldn't execute this one.
Let's more time. So we relax. Sit down. Relax.
But he's not giving up just yet. He's still going on strong. It is Godfred Akobila. He's powering himself up. He knows this. It's one of the events he needs to give his best, and he is doing just that. Is his best going to be enough? We wait to see.
Can you go again?
Godfred Akobila says no more. This is Ebenezer Amos. Petitions will Godfred Akobila give us here? To claim the glory he believes he deserves. Akobila. How many more flips can he do? How many more flips can he do, Akobila? How many more flips can he do? Great stuff. Unrelenting. 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 Not giving up. No matter what, Akobila, flip it! He's done 10 reps. 1-0. He's tired, but not giving up still. He's not walking away from the tie. This is TV3's Ghana Strongest Grand Finale. 2023. Godfred Akobila. He lets it go and says no more. Jeffrey Ekufu. You can execute in all of this. He's done one so far. for Bright Appiah. It's time. absolutely electrifying. This man is kneeling and measuring the weight like he's studying elective maths. Akobila has been in the final. Will this be his year? So Godfred Akobila has finished his. Ladies and gentlemen, of course, he executed 4 repetitions with the deadlift. Next athlete is Jeffrey Ekufu. Akobila finished his 4 reps in 15 seconds. Time. He is shaking. Obawoso, you are here to shake. Ghana's strongest man. It is not easy. It is not easy. The man's, Jeffrey Akufu's legs became macaroni in a matter of seconds. But he's not giving up. He's still pushing hard and wanting to finish this. 300 kilograms. My goodness. He says no. He says no. Bright Apia. How many can he execute? He's done 1. Going again. It's 2. How many more can he do? Our event. Oh my goodness. This is everything. Because at this stage, you win or you lose it all. Godfred Akobila, like we said, has been leading. But will he be able to continue maintaining the momentum as the eventual champion? Godfred Akobila. a standing idol, like he's doing nothing. But you have no idea how heavy this weight is. How long will he take? How long is he taking to finish this? He lets it go.
Very well executed.
Very, very steadily. And maybe the experience is telling in this challenge. He's been here, he's done that. So far, all the ones that have preceded him have not done this in main season before. He's pumping air out. And that's because 15.